How would you describe the music that you make? Because you've got effects, you've got trumpet, you've got flugelhorn as well.
Yeah.
So what? Tell us about the layout of, and slightly different to the album itself. Is there a different
tonight? Yeah. I mean, I feel like as a musician, as a person, as a composer, I'm always evolving. My music's always changing. With, you know, I'm influenced by the people I work with, the people I meet, the countries I visit. So it's, yeah, so that's why, you know, the electronics are from working with Radiohead, these Impuritans and stuff like that. And I've always loved both the trumpet and flugelhorn anyway. The Arabic music is from my heritage, my Bahraini heritage, and obviously the jazz is from my British heritage. So it's me, you know.
Thank you.